Visitors to the Golden Temple expect to hear the sound of fireworks during festivals. But this time, a different kind of explosion echoed through the skies over Amritsar. June 6th. Weapons allegedly recovered from the militants were displayed to the world. The casualties were not. Official figures for the fatalities were 83 soldiers and 492 militants and civilians, including 30 women and 5 children. Unofficial estimates went into the thousands.